Okay, I'm back. And don't know how the term goes. I'm more ready than ever. I'm readier than ever. I'm readier than ever. In Moscow. Okay. I don't know. Hopefully you guys can hear me. I don't know. Let's do this. I'm readier than ever. Ready as can be. Ready as I'll ever be. Stuffing. Okay. It's time to get serious. Mother of pearl. Pinpoint accuracy on the dead ones. Because you know, it's just what they got. I'm actually proud of myself that I beat this once already. It's kind of impressive. Nazi zombies. Fucking Nazi zombies with guns in their hearts. I hate this level. Well, I guess I should say I strongly dislike it. Has to be a secret chamber in here, you'd think. You'd think. But there isn't. Okay. think there's one right here. Nope. Nope. There isn't. I think there's one right here. Okay, I'm just kidding. I'll stop saying that. Fucking zombies in the fucking Nazi place, and the fucking Nazi zombies, they got such good accuracy. Stroke the purple walls. This place. What in the fuck? Did he? I hate this fucking level. Pardon my French, but. Gustave! Gustave! Fucking do it. And now, Gustavo. I hate this fucking one. Gustavo. These bitches can already hit me somehow. Gustavo! I think it's Gustav in, to be honest, but. Too close. Okay, so we got the key, and we could go that way, but isn't there a door on the left here? Oh, I hate this place.
Bubble.
Dodge? Bye. This way. See if this is that's that way. So I think this way. Yeah, we have to go that way. We went that way. So we can go this way. And this way. And this way. This way and this one. Oh, you fucking dirty bastard. Oh shit. Which way do we go? Trick us there. Yes, they did. Okay. You know, I hate that level. It looks like I'm pretty good at it. All I can hear is like that whistle, like over and over again. Did it save? Can't save. Okay. Mustafa. Mustafa. About to sneeze. What kind of fucking level is this? Is this some kind of joke? Thank you. left to right, like clockwork, right? Gustafa, Gustafa. Highest score I've ever gotten so far. Gustafa. Is this the key then? Where's the key? Where is it? This way? Or did we already use it? It must be that door. I think it is. It's this door, huh? Because then I was like, oh wow, this is an easy level, and then yeah. Such a shame no one's witnessing this greatness. Fucking Nazi! You're fucking Nazi! You're a goddamn Nazi! I remember this level. Killing snotties. With the ring-a-ding-ding-ding-dings. Sneaky Nazi. Ring a ding 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 dong. As you can see, the Nazis just pee on the floor, and they shit in the pots. So, what's in here? Fuck. That would have been a kill shot. The other way. The first locked doors is the way out, if I remember correctly. Or not. Should I try to make go for the aesthetic? Should I be like, just make this game take forever? Oh, nobody, because we've already been through here. Oh shit, what the fuck? Right, bitch. That is right. Then this way. The zombies up. Well, I don't know where other any other secrets would be. I feel like I've looked everywhere. Oh, you already know what time it is. Look at all that grub. I kind of forgot about those guys. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go! Fight the evil Nazi doctor! The evil Nazi doctor! The evil Nazi doctor!
My god, the hemorrhoid!
He's got the hemorrhoid! First try. Fucking A. Congratulations! You stand over Shabs, fat, evil, swollen, putrid body. Glad your mission is finally over. All his journals and equipment will be destroyed. Humanity is saved from his hordes of hideous mutants. Yet the Nazi atrocities continue. Thousands march into death camps, even as the Nazi war machine falls to its knees. There is only one way to stop the madness. In episode 3, Hitler hides in his Titanic bunker as the Third Reich crumbles about him. It is your job to assassinate him, ending his mad reign. You find he has escaped to the Reichstag. The Reichstag. The Reichstag. And there you must confront him. And if you like Wolfenstein, you'll love the prequel trilogy of Nocturnal Missions. 30 more action-packed, super challenging levels! Just reading!
What?
Just reading!
What?
Reading?
Reading?
Yeah!
I have to go.
Where?
I want something to eat.
Okay.
Yeah. You
wanna
go?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Whatever.
What the fuck is that? Jesus fucking Christ.
No, I'm
good. Thank you. Okay. Keep it moving. Episode 3. Making good leeway here, guys. Nothing over here. Wait, there has to be something over here. Did we already look? We must already check. My whole family thinks I'm nuts, so they probably just think I'm in here talking to myself. Thank you. Guaranteed we missed him, but whatever. Yeah, see. Gosh, that was it. Thank you. is a plant. I feel like this is too fast. Where the fuck am I? I save. I think I did. 4 5. 4 5. It's like, what's gonna be at the end? What a weird little area. Really going after these secrets for some reason. Red walls. It's like I feel something watching me. Interesting. Spin! Pearl. Nothing in here. Okay, I guess I used up all my health resources. Do you contain? See, dude, I remember this part, and I remember being like, where the fuck do I go? Nice shot. Spion. Go get those healths. Pansy, I guess. I'm gonna die. Since we got guys corner camping. Corner camper! Corner camper!
Thank you.
master cuss. God, could you imagine dying right now? And having to go through all this again? Whatever the fuck it is. Spion! Sorry. I had to. I thought I was gonna die. That was scary. Fuck. Damn. I don't even know how to get the fuck out of here. Gosh, do you think there's a secret room in that place? I doubt it. And I mean that place where we just came from. With the spions. I feel like I'm in a game of Mousetrap or something. Oh my God, where am I? Fuck that place. Holy shit. How the hell do I get out of here? Because that just like fucked my whole shit up. I don't even know where the hell to go. Oh, thank God. Thank you. one guy we missed in the fucking maze, probably. I can't believe I didn't die. Oh my god. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh well. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. I need the key. Oh my god, I remember this place, I think. I do. This place is kind of a doozy. Got me. He got me. This is a fun level.
My Leben.
Wait for these guys to catch up. Spin. There he is. I know there's one around here somewhere. A spin. Probably should have left one of those. This is the way out, I believe. I think it is. I don't remember.
Leon!
Yeah, the way out is the way out. Okay, we got a key. That's the way to get out. Wait, no, this is the way to get out, right? That's the way to get out, but we still have to go this way first. Hold your horses, hold your horses. We got a whole compound to search. So this is where we came in, and there's those guys. We went through there. There's not a door there, so. I think this is just an ammo place. Started here. To go all the way back to get help. I don't want to die. There's none there. Ba And we already went that way, right? Yeah. I think I did that wrong. Okay, no, I didn't. I thought I did. That would have been bad. Even though there isn't really anything back here. Don't know where he came from. Nothing. All right, we can go now. Is there health here, you think? I don't think I left it. Very vividly. Yes, I did die there plenty of times before my past. That's why I know. Do that. There we go. I guess we can go back and get those healths.
Hmm.
See? And I was waiting for that motherfucker at every door. It's like, I know there's one motherfucker there just waiting. I'm on a roll, guys. Like, goddamn. Did I save? Do it twice, just in case. Be going so fast, I don't even know what I saw. I don't remember where the secret room is here.
God, whom?
There he is. Wait a sec, where did he go? Oh no. There's something going on here. Something's not right. Nothing like a fake Hitler. Oh wow. Good start. You really are a Nazi bastard. Through the door, thank you. And go through that one, please. Awesome. What does he say? Oh my fucking god. Sorry. I'm not mad. Definitely not mad.
God, God won.
Maybe I'm going too fast. I don't know. I'm just trying to finish this as much as possible. Until my back gets tired. Oh my freaking goodness gracious. His gaping wizard sleeves must make it hard to fucking open doors. What a setback. With the corpse of his fallen comrade. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Die, allied Dragonhorn.
Fuck you.
Leon!
Fuck you. All your little disciples, you Nazi bastard. Where'd he go? Quick! Why won't he die?
Off he does then.
Let's see that again. Yeah.
Eva, off he does then.
He did. About an hour. Just about. Congratulations! The absolute incarnation of evil, Adolf Hitler, lies at your feet in a pool of his own blood. His wrinkled, crimson, splattered visage still strains, a jagged, toothed rictus trying to cry out, insane even in death, your lips pinched in bitter victory. You kick his head off his remains and spit on his corpse. Sieg Heil, huh? Sieg Heil. I don't know if that's what he says. But the adventure is just beginning! And if you like Wolfenstein, you'll love the prequel trilogy of Nocturnal Missions. 30 more action-packed, super-challenging levels. BJ battles the Nazis as they plan large-scale chemical warfare. Fight Otto Giftmacher, Gretel Gross, and General Fischstadt. Fetgeistist, I guess. I don't know. I think that's how you'd say it. What was that, episode 3? Oh, good, so we did beat my score, except that was a fail. I actually remember that day. Okay. I guess we'll just keep it like that. I don't know. And honestly, the next episodes are kind of like a cakewalk. at that face. Look at it. It's dead. I kicked its head off his bloody corpse. I think there is. I don't know. But honestly, like, the levels from here on out, the design is, like, really good. From what I remember. Like, the level design is pretty good. Ooh. Except I hate the sandy areas. So we'll save that for last. Because I don't really want to go in there right now. As I go in there. So we're going to go the other way first. Ouch.
Oh.
Nice shot, Dick. Ooh, what a quick one. He good. Yo, what the fuck is this? Whoa, I've never seen that before. Okay, we're gonna have to reload. Or just turn it off completely, because, you know, gotta do what you gotta do. That's the first. Done broke the game. PG-13. How long have we been streaming? Oh my gosh, dude. We did like 2 episodes almost within an hour. Yo, what happened? Oh, I exited. Oh, I hate it when it does that. For some reason, it'll, like, glitch on, like, the exiting screen. I don't know why. No, we don't need to see that. See? And I don't remember how to. There we go. Okay, I guess we're gonna start over again. The game's like, I don't fucking think so. That was so weird. So in that way is the sand. Shit. Sometimes you just gotta jump in with the evasive maneuvers. I find that to be quite effective. Holy shit, bruh. Gosh, I guess you could say I'm playing this to stand up against anti-Semitism, or stand for anti-Semitism, or stand for anti-anti-Semitism. I don't know how that would work. Or anti-Semitic? Standing against, being anti-anti-Semitic? I don't know. I'll have to look that one up. Might not seem that bad, but trust me, these sand places, they get freaking ridiculous.
Oh.
Freaking ridic. But I gotta remember, it is the first floor, so... Although I don't think we found... Oh, we found one secret. I'm fine with that. Ooh, this place. Sometimes I just be like playing so fast, I just like lose control of all other senses. I don't know how to type. I don't know how to fucking... I don't know what arm is what. All I know is kill Nazis. I'm just kidding. I'm just fucking around. This is just like a big square. This place. Okay. I could never find the secret door here. I know it's somewhere on this side, I would think. I don't know. It's a Nazi killing machine.
I
There's one of them. But it's not the one we want. We made a left, then made a right, then made another left, then made a right. Shit, I'm with the homies. Just being generous.
Beyond!
That's my favorite one. I forgot to say it. That's my favorite one. Spion! It's so funny. It used to crack me up. I think it's just funny as heck. I don't know why. Spion! It cracks me up, man. Okay, so that's where we came in. I don't think we need to go in there just yet. See, it's like right in there, I think. And I could not figure out how to get in it. Still don't. See? I don't know. How to get in there. So you'd think it'd be in here. Nope. It ain't. It's not in here. I told you. Sorry. I didn't mean to say I told you, but it's just like, what the fuck, bro? Interesting. Remember this place. This is... Okay.
Okay. Beyond!
obviously don't remember it that well. So there's a key. Making this look easy. There's another level that's really similar to this one. So I'm getting confused, kinda.
Oh.
Maybe we'll leave that way. I honestly don't know where the hell I'm at, though, so... So there's a secret door, and then there's that way. We have two keys. Did we use both of them already? Because we went through there. Oh, wait. Is this a key door? This the fucking Pac-Man level? Oh, wow. Here we go. I think this is the Pac-Man level. Okay. What did I get myself into? Okay, here we go. And we don't have the minigun, do we? We There's so many of them. They're everywhere, bro! Like, they freaking corner me and trap me in. Like, they're everywhere, bro. Yo, what did I get myself into? My God, they're fucking everywhere. Oh my God. What the fuck do I do? They're everywhere. Fuck. Just go. Go. Don't die, motherfucker. Oh my god. Damn. This is, I might have to shed some layers. Oh my gosh. Dude, it's impossible. It's impossible. I think I'd rather have the Pac-Man level than this frickin' cluster cuss. If we had the minigun, this would probably be easy. Remember when I was saying how fucking bad the sand levels are? This is kind of like what I'm talking about. Yo, what the fuck is this? You gotta be kidding me. You can't take too long or else they get right behind you. Keep it moving. Damn! It's okay. We got this. Okay. There's so many. Like, is it even possible? Am I just supposed to run and gun? Mother of pearl. Oh my gosh. They're so fucking many, dude. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Spin. Fuck, why'd I move? Damn. Bro, my arm is actually like almost like cramping in a way. Like, what the fuck? I guess it's all about finding the right route.
Beyond.
And making sure that shit don't happen. Keep her steady. Keep her steady. It's so hard. I don't know where to go. Do I get out? Huh. Some secret level. Floor 10 bullshit. Every time I get a trophy, I feel like I'm getting shot. What if I just stay right here? There's no way. There's no way, dude. They'll fucking... They're cornering me. Of course. Why would this whole run be that easy if I didn't run into something like this? Like, holy fuck nuggets! There's thousands! Like, there's thousands of them! Wow. I probably sound like I'm getting pissed, but I'm not. Well, maybe I am, just a little bit, but... I don't know where to go. Just go through them. Just keep going. Keep moving. Go. Go. Fuck. Oh, this is so aggravating. Just keep it moving. There has to be a way out. We gotta find it. Stand for a second. Oh my god. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, why? Why? Okay. Nazi bastard, spien motherfucker. Okay, fuck the left side. Left side don't work. Get psyched. Just keep it moving. Just keep it moving. Shoot whatever it gets in the way. Just keep it moving. Motherfucker. It's gonna be one of those. Can't make the one fucking wrong move. Get out of here. Let me out. I don't even fucking know, bro. I don't know where to fucking go. Jeez Louise. If this isn't the most accurate description of how my life has been, I don't know how it could get any more accurate, minus the violence. Oh, fuck you, bro. Hello, there they are. They're all right there. Okay. I might have to look it up, because I don't want to do this all night. I'll give it a couple dozen more times, I suppose. Die! Bro, motherfucker.
Spion!
No, not Spion. Fucking move! Heard a door close. I must be having too much fun. Steady with this mouse. I want out of this maze, I hate it. Keep moving. See, then like when you get clipped up and the guy just gets like stuck. Obviously, I don't have anything else better to do with my time than fucking this bullshit. Alright, fuck this shit, dude. I'm done. Episode 4, Floor 10. Map. Wolfenstein. Seventy-five officers in a level can easily overwhelm the player. The song is called Corner. But we can't play songs because YouTube is... Nazis! Or I guess I should just say copyright infringement stuff. It's shaped like a tremendous diamond and dispersed throughout our numerous chalices and a full 75 officers... The level is designed in such a way that a single shot fired anywhere in the level or an officer killed will alarm every single officer in the level, creating a very dangerous situation. The walls of the level are entirely composed of jagged brown rock, but an almost safe path exists throughout the level, which is marked by individual wall tiles with blood. The implication seems to be that developers intended the player to treat the level as a maze and avoid conflict entirely. Oh, so giving that note, let's see if we can do it. Okay, so load back up. I vaguely remember reading about this. Vaguely. So, do we follow the blood? Because he obviously sees us every time we go that way.
Leon! Leon! Leon!
Oh my goodness gracious, Lord have mercy. Leon! And there it is. There's the way out. Okay. 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 I think I got it. And then what, we take a left? And then we take a right? And then we take another left? Nope. Oh, fuck. Just get the fuck out of here, bro. I don't care. My god. Oh, thank you. I'm so grateful. And then we go back to floor 4. I'm glad everyone was able to witness that. That's exactly what I intended. Now let's get back. That was funny.
Leon!
Leon! Gosh, that's one I should have saved, like, separately. It's kind of a fun level. Okay, I do not want to go in there yet. That's funny. There is a Pac-Man level, though. I don't know what the ghosts look like or what, but... Gosh, after that, it feels like a breeze. Except I don't know where the fuck I'm at. Now I'm just like stuck in fast mode and shit. I'm trying to do this as fast as possible. What do you mean? so we came in through here, but we started to the left. We already went through there. We already went through here, I think. I believe. We did. Through here. Okay. And then that door just goes into there. And then that goes that way. Let's make sure I went through here. This is where the key was. Or no. This is where the sandwich was. My favorite of all areas to be in. Nice shot, man. Got me right in the fucking face. Search this place like a fine-tooth comb. Don't know why. Alright. That's all. I'm kind of through with that. Freaking hilarious. That last level was something else. Oh, where the hell am I? Oh, shit. This might be the last one for me tonight, because my back is getting sore. Okay, I'm fine with that. We're on floor 5. This is a fun level too. I mean that sarcastically. Maybe I'll come back. I don't know. We did 2 episodes? Oh wow, we did. Basically. Alright, I'm out, skis. Let me just work my way out. Alrighty. Peace. Hope you guys enjoyed that fucking mess of a fucking run. Anyways, I'll see you guys later.